unknown is always there, so crossing my fingers before crossing the Mediterranean Sea.
You know, Egypt is the country where I had the idea to make that project. It's where I landed 17 years ago with Breitling Orbiter 3, the balloon with which I flew around the world nonstop together with Brian Jones.
I want the multimedia team and the photographer team to really do even better than usual to leave a trace of that moment, because it's going to be really important to keep these memories.